All right, what we have here is a bronze bust of Julius, who's a silverback gorilla, who escaped from his enclosure in 1992 and unfortunately killed 3 people. However, bright side, one of them was a convicted child molester who had recently escaped from Chino prison. And after the melee, Julius was euthanized, but they decided to put him in here permanently with his bronze sculpture. Thank you, Julius.